Hi, I'm Paul from Hives 102. Just here today to do a cutout on a colony of bees that's moved into the housing for a water pump. It's reasonably easy to get to, thankfully. The cover for the box is loose, so I can lift that up. They're more or less attached to that, probably a little bit to the wall, hopefully not too much. So what I'll do is I'll cut the honeycomb out. I'll put some of that in a container for the owners of the property, and the rest of it I'll just put in a top feeder, which I'll put on above the hive so the bees can come and collect that, and they're not going to run out of stores. The brood I'll attach into empty frames using rubber bands. Within a week or so they should have attached those bits of comb into the frames, and then the whole hive will be able to be moved. So stick around and we'll see how it goes. Cheers. This is the virgin queen. Well, it definitely didn't go as smoothly as I'd hoped it would, or planned that it was going to. But I've got most of the brood in the box. Most of the bees are still outside of it. But hopefully, with it sitting on top of the space where it was, they'll go in. But it'll be a case of wait and see. There was a bigger colony in there than what I'd expected, just from the peak that I had through the corner a couple of days ago. Wind came up while I was up here and managed to blow the camera over, which wasn't ideal. So we'll just wait and see. Hopefully they will end up going into the hive over the next few hours. I won't be back here for another couple of days, so fingers crossed they don't just decide to build onto the bottom of the hive that I've put there. Anyway, we'll wait and see, and I'll give you another update in a wee while.